And I'll start it by showing an experiment which shows the essential difference between vibrations and waves, and also the essential nature of the wave itself.